Hello everybody,
I'm Julia,
I'm Gina,
we are Mishka Art and Craft House.
Welcome to our video presentation.
You will see our handmade organic papers and paintings project.
And how to paint a beautiful zebra and bears.
For more information, check our links and follow us on social media.
Enjoy!
This is Julia. Mishka is a Canadian art and craft project established in 2018. It was founded by Gina and me. The idea of Mishka started 20 years ago with Gina, but she will tell you more about it in the next part. Mishka's mission is to promote in our communities the principles of reuse, reduce and recycle, innovating and respecting the environment. Mishka means M. Making paper of natural fibers of fruit and vegetables. I. Imagination, inspiration. S. Skills and development. H. Harmony of colors. C. Creative thinking. A. Artistic expressions. We offer painting on handmade organic paper, painting classes, paper making lessons, and custom paintings. You can see our collage of papers and paintings that are part of our first gallery.
My name is Gina Cabezas. I am from Ecuador. I've been living in Canada since 2016. My job is to design and make the paper. I am starting experimenting with recycling and making homemade organic paper for more than 20 years in Ecuador with my children. Through the years, I have developed different paper making techniques using natural fibers, fruits and vegetables from Ecuador, Peru and Canada. I also learned to frame the papers. I reuse materials and make very fine and unique papers. Here, you can see different textures, some colors, some lighter, others darker. I create different shapes to allow the artist to paint in different styles. You can see a paper made from oak leaves collected during the fall. One of the most important things is to make them stay together as one. You can also see various types of papers that I did in Canada. I can teach you how to make organic paper. And when it's ready, you can work with Julia to paint it.
Hello, my name is Julia Mishanina. I'm from Russia, living in Canada since 2018. One of the founders of Mishka Art and Craft House. I'm the artist and the art teacher. I love to draw and paint since childhood. I paint on our organic paper, on canvases with different techniques and styles such as watercolors, acrylics, pastels and others. Each painting is individual. Ideas for paintings come to me depending on the color, form and texture of the paper. I enjoy painting landscapes, birds, animals, still life, portraits. I also make greeting cards, gift cards and various crafts with our paper. In our art studio, I teach drawing lessons for children and adults. You will learn how to draw and have a great time. We draw on paper, learn to draw on organic paper and make various craft projects. Sign up for classes with me and I'll be happy to teach you how to draw. Next to this, you will see an amazing time-lapse on how I draw a zebra from my series of paintings Safari, and following with another great time-lapse of free bears from our home countries, Ecuador, Canada and Russia.
Thank you. Here you can see paintings from our guest artists on our organic paper.
Thank you so much for supporting us. See you soon at our Mishka Art and Craft House.